What now?
Now we retrieve the last part, repair the nest, and we go sever that Bluten flow bridge. I marked up the islets where we might find it on the radar. All we need to do is go check them out.
How efficient. I'm feeling a bit useless now.
Aw, you can help carry stuff.
Cupcake, it's horrendous. The industrial agribusiness complex is lobbying the government in order to lift the ban on Plamol and sweet spreads. This is leading right into an unprecedented ecological collapse, not to mention an unprecedented perversion of democratic processes.
You clearly do not understand the spirit of Muffin and Cupcake.
Why is this dish called slow noodles anyway? Do they cook very slowly?
Nope.
Then why?
You'll see.
This is delicious!
Yep. I call it slow noodles because the taste reveals itself very slowly.
That's magic!
No, just chemistry.
What are you reading?
Nothing? I'm looking at the pictures.
Ah, that's the book we found in the old house's bookcase. Make room for me, please. We know that.
That too? Haven't tried that in a while.
Oh, yeah? Do you like that?
Well...
You have to tell me. I can't guess. Oh, yeah. Obviously that one is out of the question.
Unless we clone ourselves.
Yeah, that one is out too. Not that one. All right, let's move this along. This part is boring. Don't they have something normal with a reasonable amount of people?
Huh.
Oh, yeah. But that...
What?
I like to think I have a flexible mind. But that requires a whole other kind of flexibility.
We don't have to do it exactly like that, you know. Think of it like a recipe. You have to tweak it based on taste and what ingredients are on hand.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah, okay. We're not just looking at this for visual stimulation, are we?
No.
All right, go ahead and gather the gear from under the bed. I'll start with some stretching.
What now?
Now we retreat. I'm Mark. All we-
How I-
Aw. I can feel a bit of a migraine peeking out. Let's not risk it.
Annex 12.1. Because the Xeros Empire has never adopted the interstellar system, distance is therein indicated in terafeet. For conversion from terafeet to lumsecs, please refer to the table below.
Come on! We're just missing a few things to fix up the nest.
We can look over our notes, see if we missed anything.
I knew that would end up being useful. Is this it?
Apple's fast.
up on us from the ship.
Look at that beast!
Go ahead!
Desperate times!
Your wrist doesn't do it!
I forgot.
Ready? Take cover! Whenever you want.
Now?
No longer holding back. Are you okay?
We blast off!
Go! Is that even allowed?
Yeah, but you're allowed to smash him to bits.
That's right. Don't hit the shell.
Careful!
Yes! So cool!
Like that?
I'm tired. So tired. That's it! Given it! Ready to block!
Plant that in, or...
No, no. I saw it. He jumped. That was quite the dodge.
Yeah,
but we'll see how he dodges. Like,
how can he dodge so quickly?
When he does that, just keep at him. Last leg, more!
They're up to something!
Don't move!
Glad to be on your side.
Now you! That's it. Go away.
Lucky you were here.
Thanks for the rest. Did you watch my move?
No, I was too focused on mine. Did you see it?
No.
Nightcrawler on our tape.
Oh my.
Got your back!
Hey! Good eye!
Better safe than...
You stay away! Got it! What? He deserved that! Glass ready!
Nice aim!
Now you! That's a hit!
You got it!
Good eye!
Nice aim!
Ah!
Oof!
I won't...
Don't move! He deserved that. Now you!
Oh, no, I don't typically lose hope, but...
You stay away!
My shield is out. I never thought we'd make it through.
All clean. Been there.
Well, yeah. Thank you.
can't get enough of this.
So, are we gonna talk about it, or...
About?
You. Your metal. Source.
What?
I can't believe this isn't nagging at you. It's nagging at me. How come an item that evidently came from Source found its way around the neck of an apiary kid? Don't you remember where you found it?
No. And I already told you it was mine when I was a kid. I already had it when the home took me in.
And before that?
Before what? I don't remember. I was too young.
All right, Kay. You might think I'm crazy, but have you considered the possibility that you...
might have been born on Source? Yeah. I've been mulling it over since we opened that door. It's a plausible hypothesis. My parents might have been part of the Source settlers. And I would have been evacuated, though they weren't. That would explain the home, this key around my neck.
And? What do you think?
It would be pretty reassuring in a way. I've always been told that my parents abandoned me, without any explanation. I think if I had the choice, I'd prefer the Source settler story. Even if that would also mean they probably died here. I'm a horrible person, aren't I?
No. No. I don't think so. I think it's normal to think that. But I guess... I don't know. Honestly, I don't know how I would react in the same situation.
I don't know either.
You know, I don't think I would mind it if you were born on Source. I've always dreamed of meeting a handsome stranger from another planet. Come on, we're just missing a few things. Not sure about you, but I'm all...
That should be good.
Thank you.
Come on. We're just missing a few things to fix up the nest.
We can look over our notes, see if we missed anything.
I knew that would end up being useful.
How about we each take one side of an aerial thread? We could meet in the middle and...
No. Wiped out. I saw you.
Whatever.
I won't be able to sleep tonight.
Because of the hiccups?
No, that should be okay. It's usually easier at night. Because of everything else. Just our luck. It's another drop hat. We're all set in the hypo propellers department. We'll say hi from over here. Keep them at bay.
No.
Are you all right?
Are you okay?
He's getting worn out.
Take cover! I'm not really blocking any longer. Okay.
He's getting worn out.
Oh, brute.
My shield isn't much use anymore.
You.
Boom, baby. I'm not really blocking.
Poor guy didn't see it coming.
Oh, no, you need help here?
He's getting worn out.
Oh, no. I'm not really blocking any longer.
Starting to look pretty tired. Like a knife through butter.
He lowered his guard.
I'm not really...
Get back.
Nice one. My shield isn't...
Loot!
You... Don't give up.
I'm doing my best. That looks bad. This one.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Cover me.
He's getting worn out.
I won't be able to...
Hey, no!
You get them. That was close.
You'll thank me later. Target, you know what to do.
I got this.
I'm sorry.
You!
Did I pass out?
You didn't miss much. Are you all right? This one's tough.
Maybe...
You! Don't give up.
I'm doing my best. Okay? No! I need you right now. Watch out!
I got this. Got it.
Ooh. That looks bad. This one's ready. Shield up.
You! My shield is out.
Oh, come on! Booyah! Hey? No!
You get them.
Yeah, that was kind of a bust.
Desperate times call for death.
Ready for a miracle cure.
Sorry, I don't see it.
Over there, with the two little peaks that look like ears. And three stars on the right make a tail.
I guess I would concede to seeing kind of a coffee table?
Kind of a coffee table? Well, it's a good thing you're not the person in charge of naming constellations. The kind of a coffee table constellation. The crooked stool. The slightly ajar barn doors.
Why not?
Because those are lame names? Do I really need to explain?
No, I mean, why can't I be in charge of naming constellations? Why can't we?
Well, they already have names, for one.
Constellations don't look the same depending on your vantage point. The sky on top, down, or beauty isn't the same as the sky in source, for example.
Huh, that's true. The Weaver constellation looks all twisted from here.
That's not the Weaver constellation. That's... the Great Oink.
And the two lonely stars next to it are the Little Oink. Cool. What about that one?
Which one?
That big one. The four stars that look like an upside-down Y.
Easy. That's you.
Why me? There's a Y in K as well.
Huh, that's true. K and U's constellation, then.
I like it. Although we'll have a hard time topping that one.
Huh, that's okay. Someone else can take care of the rest.
Come on. We're just missing a few things to fix up the nest.
We can look over our notes, see if we missed anything.
I knew that would end up being useful. Such a child.
It's crazy. It really feels like you're flying.
Well, technically. Can I get a redo? I messed up.
Really? I liked it a lot.
Didn't we clean up this area last time?
Come on! Go to...
Didn't we take care of them last time?
You got it.
Nice aim!
Thank you!
Go, go, go! My shield is an ice. Oh no, you. Ah! He's getting weak!
Now you!
My shield is out!
Watch out!
We're getting there!
Got it! No longer holding back!
You got it!
Thank you! Oh. Ready to block! Ah! Given it all! I said, ah! Yes! So cool! I'll handle it!
Can't like that?
That's it! Given it all! No!
Loot!
I'm not really blocking any...
Any other takers?
What? So cool!
You! Like that?
Shield isn't much use anymore. I'm not really blocking any longer.
Back to nothingness.
Luckily, you were here.
Yes. We're not leaving empty-handed.
I can go in front if you want. Watch your six.
Oh my.
Block, I'll hit.
Get back!
You! Now what?
Shield up!
Are you all right?
He lowered his guard. Oh, no, you don't.
Starting to look pretty tired. Poor guy didn't see it coming.
Awesome!
Are you...
My shield isn't much use anymore.
You're up to something. Ah,
that one must have hurt.
I'm not really blocking any longer.
Little help here?
I got this.
Starting to look pretty tired.
I won't be able to take it much longer.
Don't give...
Next time, you're blocking.
Are you okay?
I won't be able to take it much longer. You... Next time, you're blocking. Go, girl! Got it!
That looks bad.
You got this?
You bet I do.
He's getting worn out.
Get back!
Oh, Bloot!
Nice one. I got your back.
Are you all right?
What?
You?
Yeah, my shield isn't much use anymore.
You!
Help!
You!
Did I pass out?
You didn't miss much.
Good luck, I'll hit.
He lowered his guard. I'll keep them at bay.
Oh, no.
Starting to look pretty tired.
I'm not really blocking any longer.
He lowered his guard.
My shield isn't much use anymore.
Ha! It's ripe for the picking.
Harvest time.
Get back.
He's all yours.
You!
It's gonna be okay.
If you say so.
What's up?
Getting tired?
You?
Yep, saw that.
See you around. The end. I think this one's my favorite. Say, it's much nicer this way.
Thank you.
This is where we came from, isn't it?
Certainly is. Did I dream this, or did the rust come back? Why stop here? Thing we don't have to scrub.
These guys are creeps. I can't see anyone behind us.
Let me know when you're hungry.
Okay. I'm hungry.
What are we gonna do with all this rust?
I'm sure we'll figure it out.
This is where we came from.
All right, I know. isn't this the bridge we took to get here?
It is. Standard pieces or not, these chips are getting the job done.
Please don't remind me.
Said you can suck on seeds to satiate hunger?
Yes.
Well, it doesn't work. You know, we don't have to clean up the whole islet.
We don't have to do anything. That's the best part. Saw that. You are getting on my nerves.
Oh my. I protect, you attack.
Something.
We could do better.
I'm fine.
Better safe than sorry.
Oof. You stay away. He deserved that.
Got your back.
Ugh. I'm such a moron. Easy mistake to make.
Yeah, but that's not the first time it happened.
I demand a rematch.
I don't.
If that doesn't get us back, I hope that's gonna be enough.
Where'd you want to go once we fix up the nest?
Huh? Why would I want to go anywhere? Don't you like it here?
Well, I wasn't talking about leaving Source. But once the nest is operational, we'll be able to use it to discover new areas. Sightseeing Source. We won't even need to sleep outside.
But I like to sleep outside.
You're just saying that because the weather's still nice. But what will happen if it gets cold?
Then we'll keep each other warm. I know a way.
We should probably test out your way to make sure that it works. We don't want to be caught by surprise.
Good thinking. So you need to take off your clothes first.
Seems a bit counterintuitive.
Oh, sure. But you'll see. It comes naturally after a while. Come on. We're just missing a few things to fix up the nest.
We can look over our notes, see if we missed anything.
I knew that would end up being useful.
Doesn't feel good.
What have we ever done to you?
What's the highest a flow thread can go? Ah, blues. I'm silly, I forgot about the bridges.
It could always be useful.
Whoa. Are you okay?
Yeah.
ship?
This could be our lucky day.
Okay, well, this one's never flying again. Come on. Are you trying to tell me that you're able to fix up this wreck?
I probably could. With the right tools, the right materials, the right replacement parts, the right garage, the right skills, and the right knowledge. But no. I was thinking about pilfering its rudder for the nest. With just a bit of work, I could mount it as a wing. That way, it'll feel like it's flying again. Speaking of, do you mind bringing this back to the nest now?
No, no problem. I can't wait to see how you'll do that.
Just need to get to work. Ta-da! Now that is a job well done.
Seriously, we knocked this out of the park. I didn't expect it to look so good.
I know, right? Check out the reclaimed garden table.
How'd you feel about eating out here?
I'm down. We could do that this evening if you want.
I don't know about the evenings. It may be a bit chilly. Daytime would be better. Then we could enjoy the sunshine.
Okay, but let's make sure I'm in the shade, lest I get sunburn.
We can move the tarp. Also, we'll probably have to bring out some cushions, because the seating is a little rough.
And a tablecloth, too. I wouldn't want to stain my suitcases.
Okay. Then I guess we'll have to wait for a day with no wind.
I just hope there won't be too many bugs.
We'll never eat out here, will we?
No, probably not. But I'm still happy we set up this table.
Me too.
That was the last piece.
You know what? This looks nice. It's almost like new.
I think we're both too young to know what it would have looked like new. But it did age gracefully. However, we're gonna have to clear out all this stuff lying around before we can take off.
Yeah, seems like it. Too bad.
No big deal, Kay. We'll put all this stuff back once we sever the bridge. We'll have plenty of time to do it. We'll even do it better, actually.
Yeah.
A harmony bun? Really?
Why not?
Isn't that supposed to be reserved for matchmaking ceremonies?
Well, yeah. But I figured we aren't gonna have one of those anytime soon. And it would be a shame to let it go to waste.
Pretty bad taste.
Wanna bet? Try it.
Okay. It's better than any of those I had in the apiary.
Maybe because it doesn't have the bitter aftertaste?
Yep. That would do it.
New life, new house. Why not a new diary, too? Whatever the case, the old one is inside in a box, and I don't feel like opening cardboard boxes. Actually, I don't feel like anything.
I do. I feel like taking the nest and leaving, far away. So far that my mothers would never find me. I could go to Down, find some odd jobs, live on the road. Or even better, I could go to Charm, change my identity, move up the ranks of the underworld one by one. Drug Lord you. I'm sure they would love that. They're already on my blutin' case because I don't stand up straight, and I put my elbows on the table. As I write this, I am fully aware that I will never leave. I am much too attached to my comfortable life. I am appalled by myself. Everyone is appalling. Whoa. Sounds like a rough time.
Yeah. We had just moved. I felt like I had just lost the handful of friends I did have. Ironically, it was just another sector on top. It wasn't even far. I could have visited them in a hop, skip, and a nest jump. But I don't know. I guess I was too busy moping. There's another 20 pages of this.
I demand to read them.
Oh, no. 2 minutes of depression is plenty. Hold on. I think there is much better stuff later on. Ha! There it is. This is when I decided to write music reviews. Lahard, don't trip. I was expecting a lot from this third album, but obviously they had to start making commercial music like everybody else. They try so hard to sound cool and edgy, it is unbearable. And as much as I like the lyrics on the sophomore release, this one could only appeal to 14-year-old girls.
And how old were you when their second album came out?
Wait, there's more. Anyway, it is a foregone conclusion. No one knows how to make music anymore. It is just watered-down twaddle for mindless models.
Twaddle for models?
Yeah. Sometimes I got a bit carried away waxing poetic. But also, did you notice that there are hardly any spelling mistakes? I acted all rebellious, but for real, I was a great student at the time.
Hey, why are there some ripped pages here?
Oh, I don't know. I must have ripped them out at the time. I don't remember. I was probably angry about something. Who knows?
At least it looks like you felt better afterward. Ooh, is that a poem I see?
Oh no, Bloot. I didn't see that. Please don't read it.
I promise I won't make fun of it.
It's not even about making fun. It's just that, I don't know, I'm not ready to read this yet. It's the very bottom of a pit of shame right here.
Well, maybe reading it together will make the process easier.
Go on then.
Are you sure?
Yeah, just do it. Rip off the bandage.
Empty. I feel empty. No passion, no emotion, not even an occupation. Besides mucking up the pages of this diary to make it as loathsome as me. That's all right. It's not so bad.
How could it possibly be worse?
No, okay, I'm not talking about the poetic value or anything, but it's understandable as far as insecure feelings of a teenager go. It's not easy to express how you feel when you feel it for the first time. And personally, I find it blunt and brave that you even tried. Even more so to show it years later.
I always knew that I was really lucky to find you. Your little figurines are making me hungry.
You hear that, Cupcake? You are starving. She requires immediate sweet treat intake.
This is a mission for Muffin and Cupcake. Da, 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 da.
Annex 18.1. For solo campaign, please remove the jumper tokens and lay out the board according to the scenarios booklet. What? There's a solo campaign?
That is perfect.
Hold on. Where is the scenarios booklet?
I can't. I have an appointment. Can't relax.
Same.
Oh, hopefully it'll be over soon. Random page, please.
50.
Huh. This is a weird one. Okay, these I get. But can you tell what that is right there?
It looks like some kind of slow cooker.
What could they possibly want to do with a slow cooker?
Let's see what's on the next page.
Oh. We'll do one last round, but we have to leave after, okay?
Uh-huh.
They're still too small. It isn't ripe yet. Allow me.
It's kind of chilly up here.
Yeah, we should have packed you a little sweater.
Another bit of rust for your collection?
Oh, cool. I don't have this one yet.
Another one.
I feel like I'm in a sauna. Wrong kind of sauna.
Nightcrawlers.
Zip into the back.
Never have too much.
I've had enough of stinking rust.
It might be all in my brain, but it feels like we're breathing easier.
For here or to go?
To go.
Too bad. Hold tight, little fragment. Don't let the bad vibes tear you apart.
Now I'm hungry.
I know, right?
Woo!
Wakes you right up.
Time to burst out the heavy artillery.
Are you talking about the Omniblast? Bam!
Are you all right? You're safe.
Nice. Dodge this one.
Booyah!
No way. Eat it. This one's ready.
I got this. Oh, come on.
There you go.
Oh, girl.
He lowered his guard. Woo! Target. Hey, that's cheating. Bam! Eat it! Dodge this one.
You go, girl.
Your turn.
I'm on it. Careful.
Bye-bye.
Booyah!
Nice one.
Got this?
Bloop, bloop, bloop.
Okay. No.
Oh, bloop.
Boom, baby. Target.
Are you okay?
This one's ready.
Yep.
Meet my boyfriend.
You. Yeehaw. Shielding.
Booyah.
Got it.
Dodge this one. Done and done.
Let's get it over with.
And I'll keep them at bay. No way.
See you around.
One left.
We're too slow.
Target left. This one's ready.
I got this.
You know what to do.
Yep. Well done.
Yes.
That was the last one. What's that way?
known, I would have brought my swimsuit.
Too bad you didn't.
Oh!
What?
No, nothing.
You saw another fish, didn't you?
I didn't want you to be bummed about it.
No! No, I'm happy for you.
This place. Is this the right way?
What?
Do we know that this is the right way?
Oh, I don't know. I wasn't looking.
Another one.
Yes!
Can't go on like this until dawn.
Why not? It's still a bit early, isn't it? I can't relax.
Same.
Hopefully it'll be over soon. Gyro stabilizer.
Check.
Servo rotors?
Check.
Holospector?
Which one is the holospector again?
Doesn't exist. Just checking if you're paying attention. Okay then, everything looks almost operational.
Perfect.
No, not perfect. We're talking about aviation here, not cooking. The word almost should be your greatest fear.
But you're finding this funny.
Oh, come on. If I were afraid of flying accidents, I'd ride a scooter, not a Class D spaceship.
Come on then, let's get the nest off the ground.
Roger that. That's as close as I can get.
I know. That means we'll have to walk the rest of the way. Are you ready?
To set aside the apiary once and for all? I've been waiting for this moment. That one day we'd be hurtling down the side of a volcano together.
I don't think that I would have been surprised. I always knew you were trouble. Keep it up. We're almost there.
So, that's where the rust came from.
Sure looks like it.
I can't even imagine how hot it is in there. One splash, and we're literally toast. I wasn't expecting that severing the bridge would be easy, but I definitely didn't think we'd have to give up even before we'd reached it.
Who said we were giving up?
Well, you can see we have a problem.
We've made it all the way here.
It's certain death, Kay.
We have our anti-gravity boots.
That's besides the point. Even 1 meter above the rust, the temperature must be 1,000 billion degrees. And even if we manage to avoid the drops and make it to the other side in one piece, who's to say our plan will even work? We've never cut a flow bridge before. I don't even know if the gloves will really work. I thought it might be worth a shot. This is beyond trying our luck, though. We'd be risking our lives.
Well, I trust you.
If you trust me, then believe me when I say you shouldn't go for it. It's not worth it. Nothing is worth losing you.
Which is precisely what's going to happen if we don't sever this bridge. Ozias is going to show up any day now. And knowing him, he'll certainly bring a platoon of Hornets along. And if they don't do the job, they'll send more. How long do you think we can last? They will separate us, you. They will recalibrate us, match us with our respective mates. And there will be nothing left of us. Not even a memory. Nothing. Nothing. I don't know what's on the other side of this rust, but at least there's something.
Okay, but on one condition. You have to promise me that everything will work out. We're gonna cross this lake of rust, sever this bridge, and come back alive. Or else it isn't worth the risk. Or else I would rather forget. No chivalrous sacrifice. No bloating heroic act. We're going. We're severing the bridge, and we're going home. Okay?
Okay.
Promise?
Promise.
Promise nothing. Ow! Oh, it burns.
Sorry.
It's no big deal. I'll be all right. Just avoid any contact with it.
I'm sorry. I should have never insisted.
Don't be ridiculous, Kay. Look, we made it. We passed through. Ugh! Now we just need to sever this blutin' bridge.
No, don't move.
I told you, it'll be all right. It hurts the same whether I'm moving or not. Come on. Let's get this over with.
We won't be able to absorb all of this at once.
Then we'll do one bit at a time.
Over there. The flow threads seem more sparse.
It's the moment of truth. Switching to hyper-rust mode. Last. There's still a bunch of threads left to deflect.
Here, another.
All yours.
Take a break. I think I can manage on my own.
Don't even think about it.
The bridge is waning.
As it should.
Gloves are starting to overheat. My fingers are starting to burn.
How about half of my body is burning? Only one left. After that, it's over. No going back. No more apiary. No more space travel. Nothing.
So what are we waiting for?
If only you knew how long I've been waiting for this. This is gonna be so good.
Yeah, if it even works. What's that thing you say? Let's not start pushing before the panties are pulled down?
Of course it's gonna work. With all of your talent and mine put together, how could it fail?
Stop it. You're gonna be bad luck.
Wanna bet a creamberry fondue that it's gonna work?
So, either way, we're having fondue tonight?
Correct.
Works for me.
What now?
Now we draw.
It works! It works!
Creamberry fondue forever!
We can swing by the vegetable patch when we're done playing around. I saw a few nice ones yesterday that looked almost ripe.
Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you. I added a burst function to the booth.
Does that mean we can...
Pop flower bursts? Yep.
Whoa!
It's even better than I imagined!
Well, it looks much gluten prettier this way. A little bit more over there. Think I'm itching for a flower burst.
You go right ahead. This isn't the sharpest drawing.
Well, let's just say it's abstract art. This is starting to come together.
Who would have thought we were actually artists? I believe that this area could use a flower burst.
If you say so.
Lest we forget, you had promised me you'd make a creamberry fondue.
That's true. I should get to it. This is really popping.
And, work.
Come on, Oink. Roll over. Shake. Sit. We'll never manage to teach him tricks.
That's because he's too clever. He knows very well he doesn't need to do anything to get some scratchings.
I can't wait to see the final result.
Try to stay within the lines. That was the wrong way. All right, let me try. This is gonna look so nice. I wonder why we're bothering to plant a bit of everything, when we could just focus on intensive creamberry cultivation.
We'd need a little variety in our diet, lest we get tired.
Why? I'm not getting tired of you yet. Little bit more here. You don't think we're gonna run out of seeds?
Don't worry, we have plenty. Source has never had so many flowers.
I feel like rolling around in it.
I don't
don't think we have to cover this whole area.
We'll see. Looks a bit empty there. Are we eating soon?
Soon. This must be quite a sight from the sky. All right. Are we gonna have this fondue?
Yes.
Great. I was wondering. The weather's kinda nice. Do you wanna set up outside for a change?
Definitely. Start the fondue, I'll set the table.
Whew. I didn't think we'd get through all that.
What's for dessert?
You have some room left?
I'm kidding. We do have some apple brew left. Want any?
All right, then. We are on vacation after all.
Every day is vacation.
Exactly.
To us.
And to Source.
Which reminds me. We're gonna have to tape up the nest's flow intake tomorrow. I think I saw a leak.
Yes. And also, we need to consider pruning our apple-dew buds. They're gonna take over the whole vegetable patch if we let them.
Bloot. Guess we're not on vacation after all.
Well, we can rest when we're old.
Okay. The only things we do here are cooking, handiwork, and gardening. We are old.
You're right. Speaking of which, it's past our bedtime. What are we still doing up?
Wait, we haven't checked the gauges.
Oh yeah, I almost forgot. So, what does it say?
0.174 minus 0.090 plus 0.122.
Huh. It's more than yesterday.
A lot more?
Not much. But it kind of confirms our theory. Source's orbit has deviated.
Hmm. Other than that, I'm not seeing the bridge. Looks like it's not forming back.
At least that's some good news. Now we can sleep soundly.
Are you sleepy at all?
Not really. Don't you want to go into the bedroom instead?
Yes. Let's go. Quick.
Someone's thinking about the apiary.
Huh? No. Well, kind of. But kind of not. I was thinking about us. What we've done.
We've severed a balloon flow bridge.
Yeah. About that. It's like the biggest decision I've ever made in my life. By a very long stretch. I thought I would feel changed. Like an entirely new person. But no. I'm not feeling any different. Mentally. I mean, I don't think I've taken it all in yet. You know, it's kind of like when someone you don't see much dies. You understand it, you accept it, but really, concretely, it changes absolutely nothing in your daily life. The only difference compared to before is that you wouldn't be able to see that person if you wanted to. And you really don't remember they're dead until you want to see them. Right now, it feels like the entire apiary is dead. Even if I wanted to, I wouldn't be able to go back.
Does that make you sad?
It doesn't make me anything. Sad, happy. Nothing. You know, I don't think it's hit me yet. I'd like it to stay that way, actually. I really hope it never hits me.
Will you tell me if that happens?
Who else could I tell?
What about your skin? Does it still hurt?
No. I can barely feel it anymore. I don't know if it's the Lufacrid oil, or if my immune system has just accepted it. but at least it stopped stinging. It feels better. It feels... okay.
Still haven't noticed any superpowers? Remotely controlling the rust, making flow appear out of your hands?
No. I'm just super ugly.
Oh yeah? I personally like your new look. You have this robo-glam attitude with the spikes and everything.
Oh, please.
I'm serious. I think I like you better this way.
Stop it. You can't be serious. But it's nice of you to say. And since you're not put off doing what you did to me earlier, then no worries. I am happy.
Wherever, whenever.
Here and now.
Just what I wanted to hear.